What's up, everyone? Andrew here with Box Street, and these are the Battle Axe picks from Box Street's Axe series. The Battle Axe picks share the same three-sided design as the rest of the Axe series. Unlike their counterparts, however, their three tips share a uniform thickness and shape. This means that you get three of the same tips dedicated to high performance playing. They're perfect for players who want to emphasize speed and articulation for lead playing or tight rhythm parts. And like the rest of the Axe series, the Battle Axe picks come in three different variations to accommodate for many different playing styles and genres. The light pick features three 1.5 millimeter tips. The medium pick features three 2 millimeter tips. And the heavy pick features three 3 millimeter tips. Like the rest of the picks in the Axe series, the Battle Axe picks feature our ergonomic design that includes a unique form factor and a center cutout for grip support and comfort. One thing that I really enjoy about the Battle Axe picks, especially the heavy model, is how thin it feels when you're playing with it. It doesn't feel like you're playing with a traditional 3 millimeter pick at all, and that's due to the form factor and the center cutout. My fingers come together a lot more naturally with that model than they would with a traditional 3 millimeter pick, and it's a lot more comfortable to me. But enough talking, why don't we take a quick look at some of the Battle Axe picks in action. I think the Battle Axe picks are the best of both worlds. On one side, you have high levels of comfort and grip support, and on the other, you have the shape and the tips needed to play fast and accurately. So whether you're looking for that combination, or you're just looking for a unique tool to add to your arsenal, I think the Battle Axe picks could very well be what you're looking for. For more information on the Battle Axe picks, head on over to BoxStreet.com.